Thank you. Zelda! Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong!
Yeah. Ah!
One, go!
you can't hear your pedal. Nope. Sorry, if you can hear me. But we're testing this out. There we go. Now I can hear myself. How's it going, guys? Here at Epic Gaming PDX, watching our some PM doubles. We got FatGoku and Eggz versus Craigslist Misconnection. Taking the lead a little bit here. See if they can do anything else with this 2v1. Eggz is down. Eggz says it's a 2v1 for 3 stocks, see if we can pull it out. 1 stock down, 2 left to go. Oh, looking bad. So close. Going, guys, coming to you from Portland, Oregon. Get some PM action going for you shortly.
Mark.
Alright, this is Swifty signing off to go on the other side of the stream.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are currently undergoing in the middle of the doubles bracket for Proj Dem here at Melee at Epic. We just got done with Grand Finals, where FatGoku defeated a resurgent Eggz in the salty runback phase of that tournament. But now we're looking at FatGoku and Eggz now playing a casual in PM. Alright, so let's take a look and see what the next next match is going to be. Waiting for the TO to come over here and explain kind of what's going on next. Alright. Is playing a friendly here. Okay, double jump cancer versus the Craigslist Misconnection. Semifinals round.
Zelda. Yoshi.
Should be good. Thank you.
first match. Ness and Yoshi versus Twin Foxes. Oh, passing it off to Fame. What?
Yeah. I'm gonna trash on Yoshi the entire time. Okay, so we have Team Double Fox here, who is broken and dumb in PM apparently, according to every single PM player. And then two people playing Team Fakers. Let's see how someone who has been playing a character since the game came out can fight off. Is this sponsored by ECTV? Okay. Am I allowed to come? Alright. I'll not do that. In the good name of Epic Gaming, I don't swear on this match. Oh, that just got so much quieter. God. Alright. I hate commentating at Smash Mesh because they have sound, like, noise canceling headphones, and I, like, feel like I'm having a stroke or something. Alright, so Michael is Velo, and then Teddy is SHR, Smash House Rock, the old school PM House Weekly in Oregon every Friday. It was lit. I got 7th there once, I think. I don't know. He's really, really fraudulent. And then I played Zach Blackford and Potter Jr. Lowe's and Narrow to the second team. I don't even know, like, what are PM characters supposed to do against Double Fox? I'm, like, completely blind to this. They get to play the matchup that every PM player wants to play to Eternity. You take turns having fun when you just, like, play against Fox. And then I switch, and then you go play your PM character versus Fox. That's what you end up doing. Quit PM. We switch off Fox, and take turns having fun. Oh, 6 ledge camp in there, okay. Alright, we'll kill Yoshi. I feel uninvited by my friends who decided to play PM doubles without me and not ask me if I wanted to play PM doubles. Let's see how it is. Oh, I can. I want to be good, except for I hate a passive person in there. This is side B's really dumb this game. The combo is gonna like whatever you want it to. Just run across the stage with Yoshi side B. Alright, let's see if Tanner can shoot me wrong. Oh, it's looking like it. Yup, he's gonna shoot me wrong. Yeah, let's go. Oh, nope, sorry. He's down to it. Tanner, take a stock. Pause. Take a stock. Oh no, just play Double Fox. Don't. Don't do it. Don't do it. Just play Fox. Play Fox and make this money. Take their money away. Double jump cancer versus Craigslist Misconnection. Ooh. I mean, it is basically double jump cancer. That's a good ass name. Teddy, your team name's amazing. I like playing Sheik, Snake, and Mandibles. That stuff happens really, really hard. Oh, good. Double up smash. I don't know why every character seems like it's double up smash boxing. Up smash everyone. Kill them. Smash Ball actually seems like such a sick double stage. Crow's gonna like listen to my commentary and like shoot himself. Oh, that is the weirdest recovery thing I've ever seen in my life. Burn him with the box card. Not sure the issue. Using the back air to cover the ticket card? Ooh, whoa. Whoa. I'm very pleased. Alright, there we go. Pop the balloon. He needs to pop it. If you don't pop the balloon, you can't win the match, actually. It's a rule in PM. You have to be the one that pops the balloon. Rip. We can look at Tanner and Michael's majestic faces. I hear Yoshi double jumping and then looking intensely into the camera. Someone popped off about something. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Okay, this is sick. I hate Richin. How did I not kill him? It's like 100% on the top of the Smash Bros. Pop Fox up the joint. TV one. Most broken character in the game. I'm too tired to commentate.
Jordan.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Donkey Kong!
Go! Pikachu.
Pikachu. Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff.
Meta Knight.
Ha! Hello, hello. Yeah. Alright, I think DK Money is the Donkey Kong, but I'm not positive. DK Money is our resident DK main, and Yamasaki is a melee player who uses Marth and is now getting into PM, which I'm really excited about. So I don't know how familiar they are with the gameplay of these two characters. But I know DK Money plays PM a lot. Ooh, that was a nice waft. Just gonna grab Edge. Nice. Just from the set that I played with Yamasaki and what I'm seeing now, he knows his way around Marth very well. I don't know if he knows about the PM shenanigans and whatnot, but he seems to know every detail about Marth that he needs to know, so it's good on him. I don't really know what to say about this matchup. This matchup seems like it's in Marth's favor just for the sheer range, but Wario has a better neutral, in my opinion. He can dance around Marth the way he wants to, but once Marth gets a hit, like what you're seeing now, he just kind of just gets carried for a while because he's that perfect combo weight for Marth. I'd say Wario's essentially a better Jigglypuff. Like, he's what Jigglypuff should have been. He's got a rest that has a huge hitbox, goes in overtime. He has the fair. He has a strong back air. His up air is exceptional, and his down air is exceptional, so I really think he's a more fluid Jigglypuff. Ooh, nice use of the waft to get back. Aww. A game! So it's now 1-1, I'm pretty sure.
DK, is it 1-1? Okay.
DK Money going to his primary DK, that pink furry cone. Oh, I like this music choice. I think, just from seeing Yamasaki play that, any melee stage is good for him. He knows exactly what he needs to do on any melee stage. DK Money's spacing those bears very well. Here comes the grab combo. Nice. Not confirmed. Got a full charge on deck. Oh, the uppers. Nice grab. Oh, nice. Perfect spacing on the back air. I mean, the down air to make him go off stage. Knows he can't get a full charge just yet. He's gotta get him either up or out. Oh my gosh, the carry. Nice. So good, bitch. Nice down. Smash.
Ooh. Is that it?
Yeah. Either he went back and knew he wasn't gonna survive, or I just straight up KO'd. DK Money can get one good grab because he even out 2%. Oh no, Flow. Percent's coming quickly though. Is that good? That good up there. DK Mai's gonna take that game.
This game's winner is Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong. Yeah. I will be right back. I'm gonna go see any other matches that we can put on stream. Alright, folks, we got Eggz our top three PR Melee main versus Velo. I don't know how much Velo plays PM or Melee, but I know he is very well versed in PM, so we will see what happens. He's gonna choose his Fox. He was, we were playing, me and my teammate were playing against him in doubles, and he was using Zelda for the first game, and then he switched to Fox with his teammate. So let's see how his Fox does in singles. Eggz likes to opt to Marth in PM against matchups that he knows and small characters. Because Marth outranges all small characters, and matchups that he knows, he's just very comfortable with Marth in this game. Seems like Velo is doing a very good job of playing neutral against him. Nice back air. This might be an edge guard. Yep. Oh! A little too early. Here comes Eggz with his crazy damage. He's so good at choosing when to go on platforms and when to not go on platforms to get the optimal damage. It's ridiculous. Little too low. But it can just get one good up air, up smash, and it'll be over. For that stock. Ooh, nice turn. Nice pivot grab. Get one good hit. Don't fish for it though. There you go. That was a sour spot in the back air. Not gonna KO just yet. But extra percent. Oh, he's getting into the hundreds. He's waiting for a forward smash now. Up air? There you go. Stalling on the edge for a little bit until the event's build is over. Nice. Playing this very well. Just getting the percent back as much as I can. There you go. There you go. I got the poke. Down there. I can get a good up smash. Just get in and just stock quite early. Or an up there for that matter. Oh, that was close. Okay, is that it? Nope. Still surviving by here. Oh no. Still playing this very well. Ooh, nice SDI. Eggz with this crazy damage. Possibility. Ooh. Ooh. And that's it. Very nice. Eggz takes first game. Let's see what the ban process is. They're going PS2, it's a very good Fox stage. I think Eggz is just comfortable on this stage also. He's just dancing around neutral for right now. Making double hits. Ooh, nice conversions. Ooh. That could lead into death. Ooh! Tried to get the neutral beam. That was a Sarah spawn the up smash. Up air? Nice. Alright. Velo takes first stock. Oh my god, that neutral beam. Get any extra percent you can. Extra credit. Still in there. Get some right here. Two hundred and one percent. Doing a very good job of surviving right now. Fox is one of those fast followers, so it's gonna be difficult to get him unless we get him Cyrus spot. I mean a sweet spot. There it is. About 44 extra credits. Just from the way Velo's moving, it seems like he's a little bit more comfortable on this kind of stage. Ooh, a nice jab reset. Probably gonna be a nice grab situation. Yep. It's got 108% if you can rack on a little bit of damage. It'd be preferable. Any damage is preferable. Going stronger than neutral. Nice jab reset. Ooh. I'm surprised that didn't activate. I think it was a little bit early. It was either a little bit early or a little bit late. I couldn't really tell. This dancing blade. It goes deep for that fair. Man, he knows he's not gonna make it back, so he just stops inside me. Make it fast. Oh, the platform saved him from the up smash. And up air? Nice SDI. Getting his damage. That looks good. Up air, up air. Nice. Up air, up air. This is very still doable for Velo. Where does it say that? My egg sticks to set. This game's winner is... Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hop off commentary.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! and go.
One, go! No contest!
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow.
1, go! No contest!
Yeah. Go! We'll be right back.
1, go!